please.
Okay, yeah, thank you, and no, I appreciate it. I saw that job, I was like, ah!
Keep it taut. Keep it taut. Keep it taut. be dark?
No, it doesn't.
Oh. Right here, Paul.
It's right there.
So you do have a...
I think... So. Oh, you know what? No, I don't think I
do. But you know what? What's your call, guys?
Ishmael. Yeah, Ishmael does.
I'm going to go straight to the office.
Yes.
I'm not going to go all the way home.
Mm-hmm. Well, I can post this story right away, so as soon as you can post, we'll post it.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright. This is great. Amazing.
Alright.
telling me about this all the time.
Yeah, I guess the football is
for
that.
There you go. Anybody can tell me about this all the time.
From the other side?
I think
They should come over here.
DOJ, right?
Oh, I don't know. I think so.
That'll be.
Okay.
At least get the pitch boats on.
Yeah. I'm gonna tell them.
And then run over to the DOJ.
Okay. Tell them the postal story then. When you go over.
What is that?
Tell the postal story when you get the pictures or whatever.
Okay, I'll talk to them in there.
Okay. Cool. Are you going home?
No.
Yeah, tell us now once he gets your photo to put everything up.
That's cool.
Okay. text her and ask her.
What?
I was just gonna ask her. Carson's coming here. Cohen. Actually, there's a couple of activist groups that are doing it.
Okay.
We could ask the woman in the black.
Is it an actual protest today? Or
Yeah, protest all day today. And there's a march going on simultaneously right now.
Really? Where?
I think it's in front of the federal courthouse. Yeah. They might have already stopped or started, but...
Thank you.
Uh-huh.